If a person is having trouble swallowing medication, a concentrated liquid form can sometimes be placed under their tongue or in the pocket of their cheek. From there, it's absorbed into the bloodstream. As with giving any medication, it's important to wash your hands first. Ensure the inside of the mouth is clean and moist. If it isn't, it's important to provide mouth care before giving the medication. See the Helping with Mouth Care video for a demonstration. Check the label on the pre-filled syringe to make sure you're giving the right medication, at the right dose, at the right time, as prescribed by the healthcare provider. If you don't have pre-filled syringes, measure the prescribed amount into a small syringe. When you're ready, squirt the medication under the tongue or into the pocket between the teeth and the cheek. Ask the person not to swallow the medication. For good absorption, they should hold it in their mouth for as long as possible. If some of the medication is accidentally swallowed, don't worry. It's not harmful. As always, finish by washing your hands and documenting the medication and when it was given in your medication record.